this is gonna be a video game day, but make sure you follow me on this video. I know I'm gonna get a million subscribers from this video. Yeah, that is the slickest video ever. Listen to that. So, let's game up on this video. Follow me, AidenKibler.com. Aiden/Kibler. Shout out Aiden/Kibler. That is the funniest thing. I would shout out to everybody, and it would say lol. If you, I would be so happy. I would just laugh out loud if somebody just shout outs Aiden/Kibler. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, let's game this. Let me just get my controller. Where's my controller? Break the windows, the chair. Let's game. What do I think we should game? I think we should game a little bit. I don't know what I should play. The body light. Roblox. Twenty people invited me on when I was playing Murder Mystery 2.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Let's do this. Watch him and I play. Oh, I might as well play some Mortal Kombat. Maybe I get some views from that. Mortal Kombat does sound awesome. Shout out Mortal Kombat.
Oh wait, I know where
those steps. Hang on, right there. Aiden. You're gonna break?
I did.
What's more? Alright guys, just get on our Mortal Kombat. This is the only game that I think I might get views on. Friday the 13th might be boring. And actually, no. I'm gonna show you all the games that's boring. Okay, let's show you. Just go down here. This game, I don't want to do this game. Movie, I never get views from that. Might sound a little boring, huh? Maybe later. That's what I think about this. But Mortal Kombat is the perfect for the day. We're gonna try and fight the most evil people. Today we're gonna fight for the we're gonna fight evil people. Let's go. Uploading data. There's one player. No, I don't want to do story. Towers. Single fight. Yeah, I want to do single fight. happens to be my favorite slick character. The slickest character of all. This is the slickest character in the world. That's why I chose that character. Let's find. Oh, I might be signed in it. Dylan. If we're supposed to be in that sign. Alright, Dylan. Alright, now let's just reset this game. Let's reset the game. Just quit. Alright, now let's play. Alright, now this might work. And because we have to fight the most evilest people in the world. We have to fight those kind of people. We have to fight those people. I'm hyper for this. Games. / Everybody shout out Aiden / Kibler. Uploading our game. We know we want to do single fight. No, that's not single fight. That's not single fight. One player, single fight. No! No, 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 no. Single fight. There we go. Are we gonna be this character? And we wanna fight. Shinaki's the most evilest. Actually, we need to do him at the very end because that video might be might blow people's minds. Let's make use of people. This person's pretty evil. Let me just look at all the evil people. This guy is evil. This guy's evil. I mean, this girl's evil. This guy's evil. And this guy's evil. We might start off with this person. Let's do it. I didn't mean like be the person. Single fight. Let's be that person. And let's start off with that person. Person, but yeah, let's get into it. Let's get into this. Actually, you guys might not see very well. Let me just turn this a little bit. Hashtag, Aiden's gonna win. Yeah, I think I'm gonna win. Yeah, look at that hit. Whoa, you got some catch rings. That's what I call medium right there. Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. No. 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 Let me get you. Let me get you. Yeah. There we go. Johnny Cage. Let's do this. Early game. Look at my skill level. Oh, Johnny Cage wins. Oh, yeah. No. 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 Guys, so I'm gonna never say bad words again, because like when you're on YouTube and you say like a whole lot of bad words, it just, everybody always dreamed to be a YouTuber, and if you say too much bad words, your mother just comes in and deletes your channel. Well, that's not okay. That might make people really upset. It might make people like kill themselves. That is just like, mother just comes in and just deletes their channels. Come on. So that's why I would never say bad words again on YouTube, because if you said too much bad words on YouTube, your channel would be officially destroyed. Like there's a lot of dead channels. Like I have the best. I like this channel so much. Aiden Kibler. That's love. Keep your Kibblers tied.
Keep what?
Keep your Kibblers tied. Keep your Kibblers. Oh, I didn't know that was coming right away. Let me get you. No, 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 no. No, I'm not going to lose to a stupid. No, no. Oh, no. That was so close. That was so close. Yo, that was so close. This might be the epic kissed win. I should have gone for really easy. Oh no! I could have got the. I could have got the most epicest win. I was so close. It was just two rows of four health, and I could have beaten it. No. Oh no, 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 no. Gotta get this. No! 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 Oh, shit! That was so brutal. Select a new fighter. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Now let's go. Y'all, let's go. Alright, here we're gonna fight. Let's move on to Ermac. He's so cute. But let's do. I don't know. You know what? Let's go to medium again. This one kind of matches his style. You see that like force? You see that force? I think. You know what? Let's do them all in the evilest places. His voice is so scary. Yo, we gotta get this dude. Yo. 4 hits, 5 hits, 6 hits, 7 hits. Fight Johnny Kids. No, I mean let's fight Ermac. Let's just look at the brutality list. Left X. There's our kill. Left, right, left, right, X. Left, right, X. That's our kill at the end. Dang it, shit! I almost said a bad word. We can't say any more bad words. I almost said K, but I'm lucky. Yeah, I didn't say the K at the end. All I did is say huh. I didn't finish the word I am lucky. Let's get this goo. Let's get that dude. Stop! No! Ermac wins! Round 2, fight! damage this dude a little bit. Let's damage him. Damage this. Get boom. No! No, 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 no. Ah! Back off, Jack. Yeah. He's putting us in there like that. Put us up in there like that. That looks painful. When he just like slams our head to the ground, like when he hangs us upside down and slams us to the ground, that kind of gives me a cringe about it, what happened to me. So let's just continue. Hopefully he won't do that move anymore. Holy shit! Holy shit, no! I can't say any more bad words. I can't take it anymore. Sorry, guys. Ermac is so hard to destroy. If I kill Ermac, this might be the... I might feel like the best person if we defeat Shinnok. We gotta beat the Shinnok. Well, Ermac has a scary voice. It's scarier than Shinnok's. He has a normal voice, but he's evil. Shinnok. Yeah! Epicus win! Oh! 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 Johnny Cage wins! Oh! 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 Round two. Let's get him, get him, get him. Ermac. Yeah. Let me get this dude. Boom. Boom. No! Ermac is winning. No! Let me punch this dude. Yeah! Finish him out. Vitaliumist. Ruthless. There it is. Left, right, X. Left, right, X. Yep. Holy shit. Video restricted. I like the part where the funny part was where he like put his head through his chest, like, but the dead body is not funny. I don't retry. No. Main menu. One player. Single fight. All right. It's our turn. Let's go with this fight. fighting here is pretty much in this style. Because I heard you can do a stage Vitality here, but you guys are in for the stage Vitality.
You will pay for your insolence.
Cue ball, corner pocket.
Round one. Fight.
Let's get that noodle. There we go. Punch him a million times in the face. Oh, there we go. Can we do it? Can we punch him a million times? That's pretty much a million times. I might add to itch my nose. Boogers. Play fire. Get you back in your own hole. Fall in your own hole. Go in your own hole. Yeah. Let's finish him.
My sorcery is interoperable.
Your fly is open.
Round one. Fight.
No. Like you're taking a lot of pain. Alright, let's try this. Whoop. Oh, that was slick. Oh! This dude got powers. You think you're so slick? Epicest one ever. I'm almost dead. Oh! Epicest. Hopefully you get a shot of that.
Need a drink?
Go! No. Oh, shit. No, I can't say any more bad words or else my channel will be deleted. I don't want my channel to be deleted. No. So we can't get pissed off. Or if I get pissed off, I might get too mad And I'll say bad words so it can't get pissed off. So I have to calm when we get beat it. Just let me take a drink. Let's get this lit. Defeated on Mortal Kombat before. How can I be so betrayed? crap! Let's do this again. Let me talk why I'm beating this guy. One time I saw a kid on YouTube getting a needle, and at the end of it, he had a face like, oh my gosh, I've never been so betrayed before. Yes. Hashtag Aiden / Kibler. Yo! I think I am getting the most damage. It's because this is on medium. It's not that easy. It's sort of like easy, but it's hard and easy at the same time. How is this not taking damage? There we go. Finally, one single damage. Wait, I think I'm gonna lose. No! This guy is so hard to take down. Alright, I think this is the last round. Hopefully I win. Alright. He's gonna do something on me. No, I knew he was gonna do that. I knew he was gonna throw something at me. No! I hate this so much. You know what? I want to try it on easy. This is just not good. This is too hard. You know what? Nobody likes a quitter. Let's keep on doing it.
Your fly is open.
Holy. Hashtag holy. Each time that I fight this guy, on me, it was just... I'll never bow to you! Never! The music games me. We gotta save our combat. We gotta save this at the end. Like when we really are pissed off. My combo, I wasn't even using it. What was that fart sound? I'm sick and tired of you. You, right there. You, I am sick and tired of you. And your stupid face, too. Yeah, that's right. You right there. You stupid bitch.
stupid bit. Do 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 do. Almost make me want to quit the whole YouTube.
Yeah, that's right.
The stupid Mortal Kombat guy. Let's do this.
You will pay for your insolence. The celebrities get it free. Round 1.
Alright, I know we can do this.
It's the final countdown.
Mom, put on the final countdown on video so I can get some game up. Put that on, please.
Alright, we'll get your black hat when I charge it.
Alright, good job!
So,
alright, I'm gonna use this tablet to edit on.
Let's do it.
Yeah. I'm gonna use this tablet to edit on to some Final Countdown music. Let's just do this. Come on, stupid tab. Come on, stupid editor. Come on, turn on. The subscribers are waiting. Come on! The subscribers are waiting! Finally! That took so long. Sorry, subscribers, I had a little bit of issue with my editor. But let's get to the editing. Let's edit. Final countdown. Let's edit this in. That's not it.
Thank you.
Retry. I am sick and tired of the sky. This might be like a 100 minute video. Sorry about that, guys. We are going to do this! Thank you.
the stuff that we saw, the temporary parking sensor, and I use it to
Yes! We're gonna do it! Guys, we can do this! We can finally do this! Yes! Alright, this fatality is down, left, and right. Down, right, left, and right. Down, right, left, and right. No! You know what? Okay. Yep. You're supposed to be the crew. You know what? I blew it. I up in the sky. I could have got it, but I pressed X. How stupid can I be?
I'm gonna set a timer on my phone now.
Oh! Okay. Let's just continue. I am so annoyed. I hate Quan Ji so much. That should say Snapper. Who created that game? I know what you meant to say. You meant to say Snapper. He looks like a devil. This really matches his style. Let's do it here. It matches his style.
It's the same shit. I don't understand why. Yeah. I was talking about the stuff inside the pepper. Okay, it's description.
Alright. We might put on the final countdown for this. This is gonna be the best win in the world. Let's do this. It's the final sponge down. Mac to like these stories. How is the round so fast? He's going to try and bow and snap us. The Chinook! I'm predicting his skills. That made me cringe. Number 7 of hardness, but hard. If we could have got him on hard, we would have been the best person ever. But that's our second level of being the best Mortal Kombat player. That's our. Whoa, that was close. That we would have been, if we would have got him on hard, we would have been the best, but we got him on medium. But that's our second level of being, we had a high chance of being the best person. We got him on medium. That is just insane. So guys, I hope you like this little design of fighting. And if you like this video, leave it a big thumbs up. And I'll see you in the next video.